Hello, my name is Jay. I go to school every day and I go to academy every day too. I wanted to know, is studying in school is not enough? Why do we even need homework? Today I'll talk about why teachers give homework. Teacher gives homework consisting of reading, problem solving, or writing. They give homeworks to reinforce and to memorize. Other reason is their parents want to keep their kids to be busy at home. But I don't think it's a good idea. I wanted to rest at home. Do you know some students even die because they have a lot of schoolwork? So I'm really wondering why they still do it. Research says it improves child's thinking and memory. Daygives homework will develop our positive study skills and habits. But homework is only gives me stress and makes me do mediocre homework. Research says it doing homework before test is not in fact the test score. Must I agree that because I have a before the test I doing my homework and studying and I remember almost nothing. So I still don't understand. My teachers still give homework. I think we should not have homework because home is place to rest. We have many homework and I can do a swim and play baseball and watch YouTube and build Lego or Gundam. And most important, I don't have to get stressed for homework. Teach 2 midweek and I wanted to rest 2 weekend. Teacher, can you hear my voice? I understand homework is good. But homework can make harmful for us and at some point. Please do not give me more homework. Thank you for listening.